We can't spend our whole lives hiding a buck. That ain't no way to live. It is time to wipe the slate clean. Ask the good Lord to forgive. You've got to serve your sentence without fail. Buck, you are going back to jail.
What the hell are you talking about?
Won't be scared to turn a corner.
That's right.
Or to open our front door. When you're on the side of justice, you ain't nervous of the law. Now pull yourself together because you've gone pale. Buck, you are going back to jail.
But baby, you don't know what it's like in there.
I know it's hard to share a cell when you've got nothing to look at except prisoners who smell. But when you're
change my shirt. I've been dreaming of a hot meal with you as my dessert. Bring your face close to mine and just let me inhale.
Buck, you are going back to jail.
Now, baby!
We will call the sheriff and tell him you are turning yourself in right after church tomorrow.
Blanche.
It's gonna be just as hard on me, Daddy. Well, Stella, you know what it's like having a husband in jail. Tell him how hard it is not having Carl around.
Are you kidding? It's a treat to get my nails done and have time to read a book. Sure beats washing out his long johns. It's a pleasure not to cook.
Oh, that's enough.
Thank God those prison walls are much too tall to scale. My darling's nice and safe in jail.
I don't want her coming around here no more.
Well, Trish's husband's been in jail for 2 years now and she is miserable without her man.
Mm-hmm. At first I really missed him. I thought I would waste away. Then I met this boy from Tucson, and he owned a Chevrolet.
Oh.
He had a lot of things that my Joe lacked.
Okay, Trish.
Like teeth and hair and cash to be getting.
I think you're done.
I've now got lots of habits I can't maintain.
Heavens to Betsy.
I've got to keep him locked in jail. I will wait till kingdom come. I want the world to see that I ain't married to some bum.
Right.
It will be hard for us, but we'll come through.
I can't believe what you are asking me to do.
One thing's for certain, our love won't go straight.
Oh,
Jesus,
Lord.
Close your eyes.
Blanche, I ain't going back.